but your escape was impressive. Then again, if I didn't find you afterwards, you would have frozen to death. I had Gary patch you up. Now, I couldn't just drop you off with your golden path buddies. I was serious when I said it was time for tough love. Don't worry. I've leaked your location to Sabal and Amita, and they've gotten their hands on a helicopter just for you. You can head to the landing zone anytime you want, but I'm afraid some of Yuma's more zealous soldiers have their eyes on it, and will likely attack the moment they see you make a run for it. So there's that. Good luck. I think you may want to beef up your arsenal and find some additional support before making a dash for the border. Heading over there before you're properly prepared would be a bad idea. You could always help yourself out by taking care of a few chores here and there. You'd be rewarded for your time, and it'd really stick it to Yuma.
Why are you doing this?
RJ, how could you ask me that? Don't you know that you can't have tough love without love? I should need to spell it out for you, boy. Now go along. You've got a lot to do.
Take cover! Don't stop firing! Animal the wildlife of the earth. Only pagan men is allowed to hunt animals. Overhunting of these species only serves to diminish the richness and diversity of our homeland. Report poachers to be...
Not a scratch on me. I'm okay. I think I'm okay.
Kill yourself now, Venture!